Hey guys, Mike and Tina Keil here.
We're the Keil team, and in today's episode of Enjoying Life at Home, we're gonna share mistake number 3 and number 4 of the top 4 mistakes we've consistently seen buyers make.
So mistake number 3, when we show you a home, don't forget, they often have ears. In today's high-tech world, it's not unusual for sellers to have various listening devices around the house.
Which means don't mention your level of excitement or what price you'd be willing to pay while you're inside the house or on the porch. Think ring doorbell and go from there.
If the walls are listening and you do share your thoughts, it will only lessen your ability to negotiate on the house.
That's true. Mistake number 4, thinking all realtors are the same.
Find a professional real estate team that will work full time on your behalf and help guide you through the buying process.
And make sure they value lavish communication and win-win relationships just like you do.
And of course, find a realtor that you'll like and think it'll be fun to work with. It's not all about fun. There are many details to stay on top of, but having fun sure helps during this significant process in your life.
It's true. If you'd like to learn more on how to avoid common mistakes when buying or selling a home, go to tophomemistakes.com.
Or you can text or call us 615-347-7774.
We'd love to guide you through every stage of the buying and selling process so you can be enjoying life at home.
The Keil team is with Keller Williams Realty.
615-778-1818.